grateful today that our God has no rival. Our God has no equal.